for the first time since the problems of the February caucus, totals were announced before Washington County voted, and many Republicans thought the results weren't a clear representation of party voters. Party Chair Charles Webster announced those votes today at their meeting. The party voted whether or not Webster should remain chair. Republicans decided overwhelmingly that Webster will stay.
Well, it's a good discussion. It's a much needed discussion. You know, we've got a lot of differences. A house divided can't stand. We know that. But I think by the end of the day, we'll have everything taken care of and get wounds healed. And hopefully everybody will work together for the cause. And that's the most important part.
The Republicans also discussed whether or not they want to switch over to a primary system after the problems with the caucus.